one of the things I personally have benefited from is the type of development that we emphasize on for our employees. You are part of the decision maker plus part of the solution maker. So I think that's exciting.
Yeah, I'm really interested in Shell as a prospective employer.
Shell has really showed me the various opportunities that as an organization you can tap your expertise into various fields.
I was the beneficiary of 3 overseas assignments, and having to start all over again every time you go to a new place. Sense of excitement, apprehension, the same as when you first come in for a job. We do encourage and we do create those opportunities for people to get this exposure.
Shell is actually very global, which is a point where it's very attractive to me because I want such a global exposure in my career.
I work virtually, sometimes I work from home. I have a team that's located in Houston, UK, Germany, India and China now. But it is possible to, you know, work with the team virtually through the flexible working environments that Shell provides.
Diversity is really important. If you have a diverse background of people, then you have a different perspective of people who are looking at this world, and you will have different ideas.
People took a chance on me. I was a greenhorn in many ways and was given an overseas assignment, managing a group of refinery personnel who come from a different culture. And that's what Shell does.
There's been occasions in every single job I've had from day one where I felt I was part of something. First time I drilled the Discovery well, you know, as an explorer, I made a big difference. On the floating LNG side, I mean, I'm not building it, but I was part of a magnificent team that created the space to do that. That's going to make a huge difference.
Try and discover your niche and where your passion is. And for a company like Shell, you know, opportunities are plentiful.